Having an obedient dog is an excellent experience. Is it easy to train all dogs? Not really. But some smart dogs can learn tricks quickly. Dogs that are easiest to train will quickly associate commands with actions. And most of the time, they'll want to please you and follow your instructions. Today, we'll check out 10 dog breeds that are easy to train. Number 10. Miniature Schnauzer. Miniature Schnauzer is an intelligent and energetic dog, which makes this breed highly trainable. To raise a dog without problematic behavior, start training from puppyhood itself. Not just early training, the quality also matters. Miniature Schnauzers have high energy and agility, but are also very obedient. They do tend to bark, but this is a behavior that can be curbed if you are able to teach the dog early on. Beyond the possibility of barking, a properly trained miniature schnauzer makes a great pet. In case of miniature schnauzer, do the training as positive as possible. Never scold them. Use a positive tone always. A well-trained miniature schnauzer also won't show commonly found problems like digging and excessive barking. The miniature schnauzer finds it easy to learn new commands, but you'll definitely want to work to keep this high-energy dog occupied. And you'll have to train him not to bark excessively. Number 9. Papillon. Like the Doberman, toy breeds don't have the best reputation, often thought of as stubborn and yippy. But the Papillon is thought of as a hidden gem. These tiny dogs are quite smart and enjoy plenty of exercise and activities. But without proper training, you'll be surprised how much noise and destruction these little guys can create. Most toy breeds are stubborn and difficult to work with. This is a breed that enjoys learning new behaviors and does very well in various dog sports. Named for their butterfly-like ears, this alert toy breed is eager to please his humans. These active dogs are curious, quick studies, and enjoy learning new things. Papillons may be tiny, but they are very active and energetic. For a good trainer, he'll be an obedient student who learns every lesson quickly. You should praise your Papillon every time they show an improvement in learning. It will help him to grow as a dog with great personality. Number 8. Border Collie. When people think of Border Collies, they most often think of Lassie, the most famous of them all. Border Collies are incredibly smart and capable of learning a wide variety of tricks. Developed as a herding dog, Border Collies are renowned for their exceptional energy. They naturally have a strong desire to learn and do things. Along with all these, the keen intelligence makes this breed highly trainable. In fact, if there is nothing to learn or to do, Border Collies become destructive because it's a workaholic breed. This workaholic dog will never be a couch potato, so you'll need to expand some of your own energy keeping him busy. The Border Collie Society of America reports you'll also need to make time for ongoing training in obedience. Obedience, obedience. Activities such as agility, fly ball, rally, herding, and tracking all enable your dog to learn new mental skills. Number 7. Poodles. Poodles are renowned for their impressive coat. Besides the great look, it's a smart and enthusiastic dog that could excel in learning commands and tricks. Poodles would show more interest in learning new tricks if you follow reward-based training. They'll take no time in learning basic commands. In fact, proper training not only makes poodles happy, but also keep away from having destructive behaviors. They are capable of learning all sorts of tricks and commands. All varieties of poodle, standard, miniature, and toy, are incredibly intelligent dogs that are eager to please and pick up training very quickly. Number 6. Golden Retrievers. Golden Retrievers aren't the smartest dogs, but they are dedicated to their owners and very eager to please. Because of this, they are one of the most easily trained dogs because they are forgiving of their owner's mistakes. A great family pet with sweet temperaments. They are friendly, kind, intelligent, and confident. The Golden Retriever makes a great companion for novice dog owners. Golden Retrievers are also one of the most famous and beautiful dog breeds in the world. The unmatchable devotion to the master and intelligence also makes Golden Retrievers one of the easiest to train dogs. Golden Retrievers love to be with you and to do whatever you instruct them to do. So with quality training, they'll quickly learn every lesson. And at the same time, an untrained Golden Retriever may show destructive behavior like digging and chewing. Number 5. Rottweiler. Rottweiler is an extremely loyal, brilliant, and confident breed. The combination of these excellent temperaments makes Rottweiler an easy-to-train dog, but even a breed with these kind of good characters would show bad behaviors without proper training. So you should start training your Rottweiler from their younger age. Make your training consistent and short. If they show any failure, keep patient. Also, appreciate them on every improvement. It would let your Rottie to learn tricks quickly. Also, such a positive behavior also strengthens the bond between you and your dog. As you know, Rottweilers is a big breed. So without early socialization and training, they show extreme aggression and destructive behaviors. But they also can be a great companion and a good guard dog with proper training. Number 4. Doberman Pinscher. Doberman has an excellent reputation as a police and military dog. They can also be a great family and guard dog because this breed is loving, loyal, intelligent, and alert. Also, they are very open to training. A well-trained Doberman won't show any aggression or bad behavior. Yes, Doberman Pinschers are known as aggressive guard dogs, but this is due to an undying loyalty to their owners. They are highly trainable, genuinely brilliant, and almost intuitive in nature. Training should be consistent and start early for best results. The success of training a Doberman depends on several factors. Instead of being rude, you should show positive approach. Such a good training will make your Doberman a quick learner with friendly temperaments. Number 3. Australian Shepherd Dog. Originally bred as a herding dog, Australian Shepherd Dog is one of the breeds that don't like to sit idle. They like to be busy. This breed has tons of energy to do a wide range of activities. Not just energy, Australian Shepherd Dogs also have high intelligence to learn tricks and methods of doing a task quickly. So training this breed never can be a difficult task. But there are certain things you need to consider as a trainer. Inconsistent training may result in showing bad behavior like excessive barking. The Australian Shepherd can learn everything you can teach him, but you need to keep him busy and entertained. Number 2. German Shepherd. The German Shepherd dog is considered to be the jack of all trades in the dog world. They are intelligent and simple to train, making them a top choice for many dog owners all around the world. The intelligence, loyalty, courage, and devotion of a German Shepherd dog are quite unmatchable. No matter what job you assign to this breed, you could expect an impressive result. Because they have the intelligence and energy to learn any lesson or job in a short time, there is good reason this large and powerful breed is often used for police and military work. This openness to training can be seen from the various fields they are working. As a family, guard, police and military, bomb and drug detection, and rescue and search dog. You should start training not too early and not too late. Failure to give proper training can result in showing bad behavior and aggressiveness in German Shepherds. Thankfully, they will quickly learn the basic commands. To teach more lessons, you should reward basic training like feed or praise them for showing improvement. Such positive methods would encourage your German Shepherd puppy to learn more tricks as an obedient student. Number 1. Labrador Retriever. The most popular breed in the United States is also one of the highly trainable dogs in the world. First of all, a Labrador can gracefully do any job it's trained to do. A guard, family, assistant, bomb and drug detection, police and military, and a search and rescue dog. All these titles prove both their popularity and their trainability. Thankfully, Labradors naturally have an eagerness to learn. But every other breed, both training and socialization, should be started within the puppyhood itself. Never punish your Labrador puppy while training. Instead, use positive approach, praise or feed them while showing progress. Such an approach makes training easier. Eventually, you would get a great companion with exceptional skills. They are people pleasers, and if they do something which you want them to do, and you are pleased with them for doing it, this will make them very happy. They are incredibly greedy. Recent studies have shown that around 30% of Labradors totally lack the gene which tells them their belly is full. Our advantage here is that they will basically do anything for a small food reward, so we can take advantage of that when training. Remember, almost every dog can be trained. You just need more patience with some breeds than others. Celebrate what makes your breed special, even if that isn't trainability, and find the techniques that help your dog learn at his best. Please subscribe to The Amazing Dogs. Also, don't forget to check out our other videos. Thanks for watching.